have you been? Did you know the circus is in town?
It's Daddy's circus. He says it's gonna be the biggest thing ever.
Except he always says stuff like that, and then something goes wrong.
And Vincenzo's my real daddy.
We have to go talk to him.
They're so happy.
There aren't any pictures of the bad times.
These are in the basement. She only takes them out when Daddy's living with us.
You know, in stories where the little girl is really a princess and her parents aren't really her parents? Does she still get to see them? Eviction notice. Daddy says he's gonna pay all the bills when the circus is a big hit. Come on, I want to go find Vincenzo. I don't think they'll hold you. You'll have to go through shadows.
Hey, Vincenzo. Ready for our big night? People are really excited.
You're gonna have to give them their money back.
What? We're sold out.
You haven't paid me.
I got the money. We're selling out. You'll have it before the show.
Even if you do, I can't perform here. Your circus is a disaster.
It's coming together.
Your puppet show about the princess is missing the princess. You've lost your hot air balloon, and where did you get that pirate ship? It is a broken down piece of junk.
Come on, Vincenzo. It's opening day. There's always a few wrinkles to iron out. Look, I'll get it all fixed. No problem. Consider it done.
All right. But don't think that I will be some sort of shiny bauble that lures people into your scrapyard.
He's so mean.
I'll get it fixed, I promise. or I'm a dead man.
I'm worried about Daddy. He always says it's okay, but those gangsters really hurt him. We have to fix the circus, so Daddy will be safe. Come on, it's this way. So they can't pull it down, but nobody can get up there to untangle it. I bet somebody didn't pay attention when he was tying it down. A carousel! I think I can turn it on. Do you have any luminaries? I think I can turn this on now. I think you're gonna need to get that beacon working.
Thank you.
Oops, sorry. Was I in the way? Are you okay up there? You need any help? Here, jump on this. I think you're gonna need to get that beacon working. To the roof and untangle Daddy's balloon. Okay, hop in. I'll bring you back down. That was amazing. I wish I could do that. Would you teach me someday?